Good day, Sir Jeffrey. This is Kurt Candiopoldo, and I'm here to have an oral recitation about the sending first line ashore and the making fuss, and lastly, the unmooring. So first, I'm going to describe the sending first line ashore. So in most mooring operations, the first lines are required to get and hold the vessel in position until the remaining mooring lines are sent ashore and vessel is safely moored. This could lead to the first lines, usually the fore and aft spring lines, experiencing significant load. So, without any load or tension indicators, the crew operating the winch may not know if the line has been tensioned beyond its breaking load. So, this makes the first lines highly susceptible to part and snapback, causing tragic incident. Mooring operations are challenging and sometimes can lead to fatal accidents on board. Therefore, guard alerts that the first line ashore has the highest potential to snap. Then, given the level of load, it can experience to steady a moving vessel. So next, I'm going to describe the making fuss. So, making fast means to make secure, to fasten firmly a vessel, a rope, or a door. And then also, all fast means the time during which the vessel is completely moored, which includes gangway down and secure. This is for all vessels other than inland barges at the cargo point. So, lastly, I'm going to describe the unmooring. So, the unmooring service is understood as the service whose object is to release and cast off the lines of the vessel from the fixtures to which it is moored. So, also, by following the sequence and instructions issued by the captain and without affecting the mooring conditions of other contiguous vessels. So, while doing the unmooring operations, an adequate number of experienced crew must be available. And you also need a sound communication between ship and shore, and also tug when applicable. For safety purposes on these procedures, you need to wear the proper PPE for the mooring and unmooring operations, especially the gloves for your hands, and also do not get burned. And also you need to be vigilant and observant. Stay away from the moving parts of the vessel, like the machines, and also stand at a safe distance away from the rope, because in mooring and unmooring operations, rope can snap at any time. That would be all. Thank you and stay safe. God bless.